Forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those that trespass against us. Although them again we will never, never, never trust. Them not know what them do. Dig out your eye while I'm sticking like glue. Blinking grin while them plotting for you.
Forgive them, Father, for they know not what they do.
May I tell them no more?
Forgive them, Father, for they know not what they do.
For real, them not a clue.
Beware the false motives of others.
Okay, welcome once again to the Ron Alexander Video Variety Show, and well, we're into the new year. Oh God, year 2000 is coming up. Are you ready? Are you ready? Is your mind, is your heart, your soul, your spirit, are you ready? Well, we're ready down here. I mean, we're gonna kick it down here. We got something new and improved. Oh, I just feel so good. I feel like screaming, okay? Because we got a special show, the hip-hop gospel show, and we got Christ Soldiers in the house. This is a first and exclusive on the Ron Alexander Show. So, hey, you know, give me a call, Lady Warren. You're going to, you know, see the telephone number and express how you feel about it. And you like my direction, which way I'm going, okay? And I want to talk to some of these gentlemen here because they got a lot to say and a lot to do. How you doing, G?
How you doing?
I'm doing wonderful, man.
Things all right.
Okay. Talk to me. Tell me a little about the group.
Well, this is Christ Soldiers. I'm soldier number one. And our warfare is a spiritual warfare. We out here.
Hallelujah.
And save souls from the pitfalls of the ghetto and everything. You know, out there, drugs, murders, and child abuse. We out here to stand firm for the Lord against all those things.
Okay, that's right. You got to have the Lord to walk strong today. Right? How about you, sir?
Yeah, shalom. My name is soldier number four. All right, and you know, the brother said it best. You know, we here to you know, fight the spiritual warfare, which is against Satan. You know, our enemy is Satan. It's not against each other. So this is a spiritual warfare that we're battling.
Satan is very powerful.
Yeah, he's very powerful, but Christ that's in us is more powerful than Satan. So we have the Lord behind us.
We're gonna talk about that a little later on. We're gonna have, you know, after, you know, your performance. I know you're hot too, right? Okay. All right.
Yeah, how you doing, soldier number two? And it's like the brother said, see, we want to relate to the youth out there. There's nothing wrong with hip-hop. You know, it's just the message that you're putting out there. And the message we're putting out there is straight out of the scriptures. This is Christ's hip-hop music. This is the Lord's music. And we're proud to be here, right?
Okay, and I'm proud of having you here. Then we have...
Soldier number three. Like we said, we're bringing the good news to you. And everybody know that the gospel is in effect. And every man, woman, and child has a chance to make it to the kingdom.
Okay, we got the numbers a little scrappled there, but it all comes together, you know, especially from Newark, New Jersey, and a boogie down Bronx. So, hey, you know, I got the feeling, get your Bible, the whole nine, whatever you want to do, from Deuteronomy to Joshua, New Testament to the Old Testament, right? We're going to kick it down here, right? Okay, we'll be right back. Don't you dare touch that dial. Remember, you are judged by the company you keep, and you are somebody. Be right back. Hey, God, that's good.